Hey guys, and welcome to our quick help video, and today I'm going to show you how to set a recording schedule onto our Hikvision NVR. Okay, so let me go there first of all and explain, then I'll explain what it does. So we go configuration at the top and we click on record on the left. Okay, so setting the record schedule basically means we don't have to set it to continuous 24/7 recording. We can set it to maybe only record one day a week, 5 days a week, whatever you want, and this will extend your recording time. Okay, or you might have permission to record, for example, at the weekend. Okay, so to do this, we have our number one, our camera on number one. We can go clear, and then let's just say we don't want the camera to record at the weekend. Okay, so we go there, we click on apply. Now our camera is only going to record on Monday to Friday, okay, 24 hours a day. And to do this on all the cameras, we go copy two and let's select all of them. We go okay, go apply, and now we go to camera number two, and it's not going to be recording the weekend. Okay guys, so you can set the schedule up how you like, but it's a good way of increasing your recording time to not record on certain times, but it's really down to your personal local situation. All right, so thanks for watching that, and hopefully check you out on another one. Got some interesting videos on our other site with a link below, and yeah, thanks and catch you later. Bye bye.